Ok. This is aloe vera. You can blend in your backyard. Not every day. Not every day. But about 2 and 3 times a week. You break it, you put it in your face. Okay? Most people they use only one piece, but because I have a lot in my backyard, and every time I use the whole thing. For beauty. A lot of people, they have this one in back, yeah, they don't know how to use. Even this one, you put in your teeth too, okay? That's good. Because right now I believe you can eat raw like this. A lot of people to use this one to make water for young people to drink. Why you don't do by yourself? And this one, you put in your hair. I believe myself, actually I do a 2 or 3 times per week. Okay, I believe this one will prevent to lose hair. I don't know about the hair will come back or no, but it will lose hair. Okay. You see the hand? Old people, they got a lot of dark. Pop, dark skin. This one will make skin better. I am 68, 69 years old. But the thing, you see my skin. See my skin? It is better. I use this one for more than 10 years already. Okay, it's good. Put in your hand. Put in your hand. Okay. Even you put in your leg too. I did not show my leg. My leg look ugly, huh? But good. Hey. Okay. You see, a lot of dark color. But this one only brighter. I believe I cannot avoid the dark color because something wrong with the skin, but this one will help a lot. You see the old people, this hand right here will be terrible, right? If you try to do like this, like me, you feel a lot better. Okay, you only break like this. Take it out. Put in your hair. You keep like this about couple hours before you take a shower. When I'm done, I will comb to make it look better. This one is not hurt people. But some people, the skin is a little sensitive. If you feel itchy, don't do it. But you feel good, please do it. You should do really well in the backyard. Don't do it in your house. Because your lady will complain and say, what the hell this one fall all over? Don't leave this one on your head, your hair, because when you take the shower, this one will stuck the water system, okay? But anyway, do like this. I'm just thinking, and let's do the filming. And put it on YouTube. That will be better, right? People, they peel this one out and they cook like soup, okay? But you can eat raw, that is. See? It's raw. See, you can see in my back. Very clean, huh? Yeah. Take. Yeah. Your hand. Best for the elbow. Most people, they say, skinny. The skin is terrible, huh? But, you put like that, you feel better. Believe or not, you can buy this one in a nursery about $5 or $6 per bush. One, but you plant, they will grow. You need a little bit good water, and it will grow. Okay, that is look like you have mini shower, but how will come? Okay. I'll make it look nice because I'm still with my backyard. I do like this more than 10 years already, 15 years. I believe the nature. Lots of people buy the stuff to make the face better. Why you don't use the one you already have, right? Keep like that. See my wood, my glass on. Okay, keep like that. Don't run up yet, let it dry by itself. Then you feel a lot better. Relax. Today is January 8th, 2021. I say, you feel good, you do it. You don't feel good, don't do it. Okay? I'm not a doctor, I'm like you. I'm a retired guy. Stay at home, go around, walk around in the backyard. This is my backyard. I have a lot over there. My wife loves flowers. This is the real one. Not false, not anything. I think I'm going to put in my video YouTube. I used to do this site for my church, but we did not go to the church anymore because of the synod of the country. Because like, if I say the name, then YouTube, they don't like it. But you know what going on, California. I live in California. Then they call the disease, the virus. You know what I say, what I'm talking about. And this is just limit us to go anywhere. I used to travel a lot. I come from Vietnam. I live here for how many years? 45 years. I come here in 1980. 40 years. Then I travel. I can say more than half of the people, American people, to travel. When I work for Allergan, the company about eye care in Irvine, every time I have vacation, I have about almost a month to ride around the country. I went to Canada a couple of times by my car. I love camping. When I go out there long time ago, 20 years ago, when you stay in a cabin, no phone, no nothing. That's good. You cook in the cabin area and eat right there. Actually, you buy the food from the market, but you buy and mix them together to make cooked rice, fish, chicken, and vegetable. I love fishing, but I did not go fishing a lot. 2 years ago, I went Southern Sea, but I did not go anymore because of my son. My wife, she don't like to stay in the cabin near the water. And after that, I can say in California, we travel from San Diego to San Francisco, to Oregon, to Washington, to Vancouver, Victoria. Then on this side, we only drove from here to Montana, to Chicago, to Niagara Falls, went to Quebec, Canada, by car. Okay, good luck. Whatever I say, you believe or you not believe, that fine. But do like this, you see, little bit dry already. And keep like this, couple hours. You can keep overnight too, if you want. But this one is not dirty. One time, too cold, I did not take a shower. I realized I did not take a shower. But when I went to school and talked about this one, and a couple Asian people, they say, just leave like that. Overnight, that's fine. It not hurt you. But anyway, thank you. And hope if you like it, subscribe to me. If you don't like, that's fine. But I love nature. Thank you.